There you go.
Don't let your kids watch it.